And a heads up for drivers in Norfolk. Part of Mason Creek Road is closing for months. The closure is under the 64 overpass from Orange Avenue to Ridgewell Avenue. We're going to give you a live look at the detour now. All right, and here's a breakdown of it from VDOT. You'll use Ridgewell Avenue, First View Street, and Orange Avenue to get back onto Mason Creek. This closure will last until February as part of the HRBT Expansion Project.